Hi, I'm Roman and welcome to the Movavi vlog. Wanted to take picture of a beautiful sight, but all you've got is a crowd of tourists? Wanted to get a nice shot of a deserted beach, but your photo has billions of people and towers in the background? I bet you've been in this situation. And today I'm going to show you how to fix it. Editing photos is not just about adding filters or making your images brighter. You can also get rid of anything you think is unnecessary. Branches, wires, passers-by, even your ex. Maybe you thought this kind of control was only available for professionals. Not so. Today I'm going to show you how to delete unwanted objects from your photos in no time.
In this example, I'm using Movavi Photo Editor. Click Browse for Images and upload the photo you want to edit. Choose the Object Removal tab. On the right, you'll see a menu where you can select the appropriate tool for the job at hand. For example, the magic wand lets you highlight objects of the same color, and stamp can copy a particular part of an image. I'm going to use the brush. Choose the appropriate size. Point the cursor at the unwanted objects and select them using the red color. It's best to use a size of brush that ensures the red area covers the entire object you want to delete. If you accidentally highlight the wrong object, you can just use the eraser. If you didn't manage to delete everything on your first try, click Undo and experiment with different variations.
I hope you're happy with your results. As you can see, you don't have to be a professional photographer to cut unwanted objects out of your pictures. If you have any questions or would like to share your results with others, please leave a comment below. Today I've explained how to remove unwanted elements from your photos. Next time I'll show you how to change the entire background in your photos. Stay tuned! If you haven't already done so, click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye and see you soon on the Movavi channel!